people just assume that you're probably not looking after yourself as you should, and that's why you get it. But I think it's so far from the truth, it's unbelievable. My name's Graham, I'm 49 years young, and I've had gout for 10 years. When I have an attack, it can stop me from moving. The most frustrating thing about gout is the restrictions that it puts on you. You can't do the simple mundane things like go to the toilet, like pop to the shops, make a